room that we're in right now, we are surrounded by binders and binders of documents, binders and binders of this. Document scanning is the process of where we take all of this, scan it, make each one of these word searchable, give the ability to data mine it, if you will, create a database and take it all and put it on one of these.